It's Sunday, the 7th of August, and we've gotten 5 orders in total. I really should start using the multi-order picker, but for now, not yet. what was I saying? Yeah, so this week we'll be working on the other room. I finally made my mind up of how I want to do it. So the plan is in place. Now the only thing that's left is ordering the new stuff. And how do you call it? Doing two things at a time isn't just my thing. Ah, well. But I gotta order the stuff, finish off the room, and then I can prepare for the move. Two of these. So I will be pulling the smaller orders on camera again, then we'll move to the bigger orders and might even start doing a picking a Bricklink order video. Don't know yet. The thing about pulling orders and talking on camera is you can get easily distracted. So, yeah, I don't want to make any mistakes. 14, 16, 18, 20. But I also like this type of content with me doing stuff instead of just showing what I've done. So, gotta find a way to make it work. And keep it entertaining for you guys. I'm distracted again. six. Yeah, what was I talking about? Yeah, going to start on the other room. That will give me lots of potential to grow. And that's the goal of the store. I'm still figuring out some storage solutions, as those bins, I don't know if I keep them or if I get rid of them. But might make a full wall out of them, as I do like the bins for storing minifigures and Duplo parts and other stuff that's not easy to place in the wall. So yeah, working on that. Got some sets to part out, but that will have a bit lower priority for now, because I want to finish that room and make the move as soon as possible. So yeah, going to see what to do with that. Of these. Oops, damn it. Made a mistake with filling it in, but I can't adjust it. So I'm gonna do that afterwards. But I did pick them all. Right. Yeah, pick them all. And these are going to be empty. So that's the order all picked. Let me see. Now I've got to change it. This one, this isn't incomplete. I picked 10. Nice. Yeah. Going to pick the other orders off camera or create a Pablo video. I don't know yet. Going to put these away for sure. Then I'm going to work on the other room first. And then if there's time left today, I will do a part out as we still can grow a bit. And yeah, here's an example of the new storage solution. This will be the solution you can put on both sides drawer cabinets. And it's easy. It's not so invasive as drilling holes in the wall or putting up wood and stuff and damage the other room. So I can renovate it. Then it's just done. I just want to get that done. And then you only place such racks with the drawer cabinets in them. So yeah, I'm going to work on that. I've been blabbing about quite a bit, I see. yeah, let's start off this week. So the third order, they had some capes or cloth pieces. And to protect them, I just cut out some cardboard, fold it in half and do it in a bag to protect them so they don't wrinkle or anything during shipping. Yeah, little tip of how I do that. Do the same for sticker sheets, by the way. Just to give them some extra sturdiness and keep them flat and nice in shape for the customer. Biggest order all pulled. So yeah, amazing. It's a repeat customer. And as always, thank you for supporting the store. It's a huge order again. So going to make sure it ships tomorrow. And I hope you enjoy the pieces. Just shot the first Picking a Bricklink order video that will go live Wednesday, so it will be before this vlog goes online. Really curious to see what people think. I was a bit rambling on. Started with a topic and ended on another topic, but that happens. Today I've only been pulling orders so far. It's been pretty crazy. With big orders, so really happy about it. As you can see with the wall, it's been massacred. Lots of empty spaces, so it's really time for me to step up my part out game. Not sure if I'm going to part out tonight, we'll see, but yeah, it's necessary. It's Monday, the 8th of August. Got back from my day job and there was one order waiting for me. It was quite a big one. It was 150 lots and mostly one or two items per lot. So it was quite a pick. Took me about half an hour, so that's not too bad after all, if I think about it. But yeah, order pulling is all done. I'm doubting if I will do a part out today or I will work on the other room again, and it might be the latter one, as the stuff I put on the walls has to dry and yeah, that takes time, so might better do a part out tomorrow or Wednesday, we'll see. But for now I'm going to pack this order and get on to the next thing. It's Tuesday, the 9th of August, and it's early morning. Had one minifig order to pull before the day job. And yeah, just did it. Going to pack it so we can ship it with the rest today. Yesterday, I've been busy in the other room. It's kind of hard balancing the day job, the Bricklink store, and another project. But yeah, it could mean this week's vlog will be a bit shorter, as I need to finish that room to grow the store again. So we'll see how this vlog turns out, but the other room has priority because it needs to be done so we can grow again and such. So yeah, going to pack this order, then off to the day job and be back tonight. It's Wednesday, the 10th of August, and the label printer is printing out 3 labels for the orders we've gotten. One of them is going to Australia, so first time sending there, really curious to see how that goes. Then we've had all the rest of the world countries, so Canada, USA and Australia. And yeah, then I've got a feeling for it and I might tweak some things in the shipping settings. For today, it's my day off, but I've been working relentlessly in the other room. It will take some time, but I'm guessing I'll be done next Wednesday. And I'm hoping to move the store to the new room by then. So yeah, just a quick little update. I've got lots of stuff to do today, sadly. So I can't be doing much in the store. Bit annoying, but it is what it is. And we've just got to go get a move on and we'll be back tomorrow. It's Thursday, the 11th of August, and yeah, same old, same old. Been working on the other room and had to go to my day job. The orders keep coming in though, so we gotta pick some. For today, 5 Brickhouse orders, so Brickhouse is coming in really clutch. Not so much on Bricklink, but yeah, that's the benefit of selling on both platforms. You can profit from both. So when the one is slow, the other one will be a bit better. And that's what we are experiencing right now. So how do you call it? Brickhouse is saving the day. The orders for this month have again been pretty crazy. It just keeps growing and growing, so really grateful for that. And yeah, it keeps me going for sure. In the Netherlands, there's currently a heat wave, so it's a bit hot. Also in the living room, no air conditioning or anything, but yeah, we gotta power through. Let me see, 5 of those, yeah. Some of the rollercoaster parts from the French set. Don't move fast, but they do move. As with all parts, they tend to move eventually. So, yeah, really awesome. For some cool things, that's what I wanted to say. There is an order coming in from another Bricklink store, Plethora of Bricks. They had some access backlog of some sets and they asked if I would like to have some. And of course, I don't turn down an opportunity like that. So those will be coming in tomorrow probably. But they will be added to the backlog of parts we need to process. For now, my main focus and priority is to 5, 7. The main focus and priority is to finish the other room. As I'm not that handy, it does take me some time. But yeah, in the end, it will be well worth it as we can push our store forward to even greater lot counts and item counts. So all the effort I'm putting in right now will pay off later this year, probably, and even faster, maybe. Happy I made the choice, as it was necessary to do. And we're stocking up on Lego bricks right now for that all to happen, even though it does cost me some time now in the store. Yeah, I think it will be well worth it in the future. Yeah, going to finish picking these orders and get back to you when I'm done. And then we're on to the next thing. All the orders are pulled. Last one was a big brick order. So yeah, again, amazing how much orders we've been getting with the little work we've put in the store lately, as I haven't been uploading all that much since last week. So all the work we've done before is now still paying off and keeping the store going, even though I'm doing a bit less. So it's a nice gap filler till we part out again. So yeah, even though sometimes all the effort you're doing feels not rewarding, it will be rewarding in the long run, as yeah, I'm still harvesting the fruits, I don't know. I'm just still benefiting from it. So yeah, going to pack the orders, then I've got to go out for some time, so I'll be back maybe tomorrow, maybe Saturday, don't know yet. But yeah, it's Saturday the 13th of August and been working all day on the other room. As you can see, it's quite full here. Yeah, I'm working on sanding the walls, and when that's done I can paint it. Yeah, this week's vlogs have been a bit short. Next week might also be a bit shorter, as I need to paint and finish off, and then I hope to move on Wednesday. In the meantime, if you didn't get enough YouTube, I found another Bricklink store, Willebrick store. They recently started vlogging. It's a Belgium storekeeper. It's still a very new channel, so I'll leave a link in the description to his channel, so you can check it out in the absence of my vlogs. So you get your video fix. Yeah, I'll take you to the other room and we'll finish off the vlog. This is the other room. As you can see, it's much, much bigger. That wall still needs to be sanded once. This wall almost done, ceiling done. That wall done, so we're almost there, but not quite yet. It's kind of echoey here, but yeah, it's okay. Thank you all for watching, even though it's a bit shorter. Have a nice week, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.